Good morning. True 12 a.m. December 31st, which is basically New Year's Eve morning at 2:12. But all people usually sing Auld Lang Syne. It's called For Old Acquaintances, Auld Lang Syne. But you can't fake it. There's 23 seconds. This is Bob's Secret, Roll Me Away. Last song is In Your Time. In the middle, I'm going to get a little emotional because it any point in a 52-minute hour, you're going to hit a low point. Basically, Roll Me Away is the first song. Light Blues, Turn the Page. Someday Lady, You Will Accompany Me. And the rest. Hollywood Nights is after that. Roll Me Away. You know what a big four-wheeler is? Yeah, it's going to a car. But this one's a little bit different because you have to use it. There's Roku today, it just works. You might wonder why I would pick this specific one. Because there's a sticker on there that's white. Use it as a helmet so you can't see. Now you can't see me. But you'll get a headache watching this. There's Halo. Looks like one of their flashlights that I'm holding had a brew. Now, you think that's a witch's brew? I see two girls. Nice and blue. Not on 202, that's Mother Mystery, the brook. This is all the best, all the worst. It's a really great, great rerun. There's two girls screaming. One Nation Will Kill Me, really. They're gender neutral. One Nation. Let's see what's live. CBS News, that's a rerun. Never even said what Fire to Death is about to do. We rolled where Space Jam, a new legacy. Black Panther, she died. The Wedding Singer, which is both brand new on Rodeo. Bad Moms, which is the hooker, which is clueless. Masterson just got raped for he goes back to prison. Max is still something. You know, there's all that's on the word. Walks to 40 hours about it. Puts on 340. You see, I don't see any, but they can't. He's just going to dance for me. Basically, folks. Overboard, which is basically Goldie Hawn. Kurt Ross. With this movie comedy, there's dynamic. Walk above. With what's on Access TV? Nirvana. Dead. But, you know, TV never stops. So okay, what's Black Panther about? What bunch of black people crawls into a conflict with his nation at war? What about Costner? What's he doing? This is direct TV, remember? They all have to give interviews. Who's on the mountain right now? It's the boot camp. You remember a big blue marble? I don't know. There's how many people in the population? Ask the wedding singer. Who is it? This is from a millionaire confronts his feeling for his lawyer who's quitting. It's called Movie, Comedy, and Romance. Who do you think the lead actor? Bullock. Okay. Well, that's 2 weeks later. We rolled west. My heart was sinking. See, they changed it. There's big American flag. I'm going to go to the Works and Effects Government. Here's Will Trump. Yeah, he has flags. I got some downstairs. Look on CBS News. Look after that. Murder Made in Hollywood. I said next time. I get it right. That's only one song to pick up. 4 minutes long. Now, there's Rosenbach. Rick Lawyer. Trying for him. You'll never go ahead, transform at 2 a.m. You'll never see me now. See, it says for justice. No, I got a flag for you. Here comes little girl right in the dead cross. Remember, chapter 6 right there. Remember? You know what I first was finally got, right? I worked out and I saw a big fire truck when I was a worker. One dude tells me, I'm not going unless you're going with me. That's how much he loves me. And you might wonder why I would say Sherman Williams, because I'm looking at that shirt. How many shirts do you have? There's dead gone fire. Right? New boy on the scene, big eyes lighting up the sky. What do you think he does after work? It's called Turn the Page. You think you're Jimmy Page? What page are you on right now? With my car. You know, everybody's like, oh shit, I sold my car. When? Points are way up high. Look, girls, yeah. Some big lady, you're a crumbly man. It's so confusing. It's like, that's your injury. Remember Lisa Robinson? They're complaining about $30 per month. What's your rank? Look, he looks like a Catwoman. Some dick named Wheaton. He on now. He's principal of economics. See all that money? I work there. And they do. They hide the hunger, so you must have it. Summertime, yeah. But lower your temperature in your room. Get those cool teddies up, right? Well, there's McMansion. You know, the urine reflection. You got janitor number one. What did you do after work every day? Retired, dreamed of it. Then you're doing that calculation, saying, oh my God, can I retire? What happens 10 years later? Why do I wear a fat white t-shirt? A white Italian? Look, he's standing at a distance. What if he got COVID for that car? They want to do it. One day I'm walking up a Ruby Park, working at Domino's. They were killing people on the street. But yeah, that's a Honda Civic. Look at these big eyes reading off the closet. You walk up this one door like this. I'm going to go up so scared I'm going to get shot. Get shot. They're actually shooting people door to door. This is back in the 80s. Make any difference, you know? I just saw county police out my door today. I walked right out. I just wondered if they were coming after me. Sure enough, there was public disturbance, which might have been there. You can actually, it sounds like a gunshot. You see that note that says new toll prices. And you get angry. Say, oh my God, I gotta go to work. You're 40 miles from the door. Which I don't know. That's called Mike Lewis. So, you see that's on, off? His eyes are right here. Keep your eyes focused. That's only my name. His ally bank is at 4%. He's got the best credit card in town. I don't need a single one. You think I care about money at my age? Why do I wear a white? You think you're Jimmy Page, right? Look like I'm in the car. See that late note? What color do you think is on there? 1962. Here is white boy. I see white boys. Have you seen Kenny White, Richard White, Robert White? Cambria White, the Cambria Hotel. You know what my brother did? He paid the most expensive hotels in the whole Philadelphia for all of his kids to have a wedding. One was at some dickhead, huge hotel, sitting there walking by my mother on August 8th, some the hottest day where he was sweating. Now you better put on a white shirt and tie. It says night move. He want to grab it.
Okay, I don't like TVs for evil. Can you imagine their actual breath?
What are you saying? I said Wilmington University. You know where Wilmington University is? I had no idea the campus. The first time when I went past it, it said a fake thing called GUNF. Now pull one out.
It looks like a small campus.
How about Drexel? How about Wilmington? How about University of Delaware? This one's bigger. I know Wilmington University sponsored that particular show.
working and practicing all night, but at 4 a.m. you need to make a decision to get up and get out, you're not leaving. I'm about 6'6", and I left the city of Philadelphia tomorrow in the theater. Sitting there with black beard, but I picked him up, huh? I just want to get my friend. I'm a very friendly person. When you walk the streets of Philadelphia, that's Robertson, she's still a coward hospital companion. Why would it matter to you? Turn the page. You know, you can weep to your baby at night. If I had one, if I had a girl, I'd just sit on and say, wow, get down. 8 billion people, you can't get a dinner date? Turn the page, that's written out square. Don't try online dating, just wait for Facebook, they'll hook up. Yeah, one of those machine guns. I don't have a full bow and arrow. So you just play that guitar kind of thing. Why did I pick weight? Called a hard count. This is a little bit different. It says less tall. That you don't have a less? What if you didn't have an arm? See, weather changes from distance to distance. Just like those little birds fly by. Walks right up to him, and he recognized him on sight. I'm trying to get him cooking. I might want to ask me a question. Sure enough, Wolf County police officer walked up. And I knew the one. He recognized him right on sight. I mean, directly looked in the eye, took a smile on his face. Dude, why are you standing here? I'm like, what? Sure enough, Wolf County sees a huge vehicle. Once I knew they weren't here for me, let's check with somebody else. Like that has it, like right over there. But I knew he was either coming for me or he wasn't. I'll stand there. I'm like, dude, are you here for me? He's like, no. Look at that little autistic kid. Remember what I told you yesterday? It's still valid, less than 24 hours. The code you pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Ever go to a concert backstage and throw up your statue? Most times you can't hear. Bob Seger, the silver bullet man, because he's the silver bullet right now. Every autistic child in the world is right in my hand, and every person before and after is the same thing. 25 days. Why would you bring in a basket? If you had a baby, would you buy everything and have it own? What would your father say? You gonna let you? You think he would let you play all night? Think so or no? Why would I turn that completely upside down and backwards? Because television moves faster.
Out there in the spotlight, you're a billion miles.
Every ounce of energy. You try and suck on what? Nipples, right? You were a mother, you think you're a breastfeed bed? Clean up every can, every toilet you ever pissed in, every girl you ever had sex with that remembers you. With the echoes of that amplifier. Yeah, you want really loud music? Just put on a pair of earphones. Why'd you do that? Because I can appear on that head as an above life star. What about the priest or the priestess? They look like autistic Wednesday's child. When I went into a nursing home many years ago, it was like old people. But I was old work. Now, you don't think you have to do outreach? Turn the page. To page 9.
That's when most things say, oh man, I got 9 years. Then you're thinking, oh man, I should have studied. I should have trusted Mike. I should have. Hey, expressing anger at the fact that I was the best one ever to come out of here. That says Dr. Dr. Exel.
You say Pixel or Excel? It's Excel on that day. So if you don't get Microsoft Office, you're not worth a penny. Now let's get some grip with the cracking of the head. I played football, but diving, springboard diving is still the best sport. He's the Iron Cross right there. I used to call it a boom mic, and I have an actual microphone in this room. I go like that. I say, for who does the bell toll? That's a clothespin. That's a piece of wood. That's why I don't work. Remember? You know the boxing people from Joe Frazier? They're boxing out right now. So start slugging and punching. Why would you paint your wall green? Because I just turned down the temperature in my room by 10 degrees. You know, 10 degrees makes a huge difference. There's Patti LaBelle. How about Jerry Glavin? Not bad. He's the biggest girl you've ever seen. The biggest girl I've ever seen. Where's all your long hair? It used to be down on my shoulders. Someday, ladies, you all accompany me, but I sense really horrible stuff when this song maybe 3 years ago. Hey, who do you think got the most money? Smith. Let's say Mike. How many are there? He just broke his ankle. Hope he's got an MRN number. You know what MRN number means, right? He got a nasty tattoo on his neck. That would be very good for me. Here comes Corona. The news and game. Your head for fire, and someday later you'll be a what to me. That's her mother, she's angry. Or they lost. Remember Joe Paterno? I'll win your love, or I'll take the fall. He says, six. He has the chicken. Remember I told you the chicken and the egg? You know, Indians don't want chicken. Someday, lady, you're a cunt to me. He broke his neck. Someday, lady, you're a cunt to me. So something called a cunt. What country are you from? The one standing with the PO2, the pregnant woman. I wouldn't rather be that sack with a pregnant woman someday, lady. Is she still alive? Remember the gorilla dog? They don't like to say that. They say they do it on Sunday, too. They're fun and grass. What about Bart from the Lapidated? Dude, that's good. I was always the biggest Lucky Grandpa's girl. I was the boy. I mean, it was real, true. There's the blue coat. I guess they named it for that. Because they want their rival to correct. Even though blue coat. Yeah, they lost. Yeah, you can't tell the story. Just happy new year, old man John. And they kill all, kill himself to get one of those deals. How about Mike Miller? You need people to grow it. Huge work. Like, huge. There's Rosenbaum there. You think he puts left palm at night? Someday, lady, you're a cunt to me in what country? That's 282, the reflection on the back of the horse at London. We're warm. Yeah. Well, if you show up at the hospital, first thing you want to do is get out as soon as you can. You don't want a hospital stay. So I kept telling him, I was an amazing roommate. kept that she was very old. Trying to, you know, wake up the phone, fit that in, and it's like Instagram the way it's at. You can't stop Instagram, oh yeah. You got a mean tattoo on that one. Some gay lady, you're hunting me? That's great. She's a disgrace. You put up some naked asshole, but you can find on the back. Yeah, that's Joe Grace, professional baseball player from St. James High School. 10 years ahead of me. He's just full road bowling right now. Not the Holy Rollers anymore. They're called the Holy Rollers. Yeah, little junk. There's a fat hook right there. Kick her in the ass. You want a little cunt? Learn to swim. That's 28 foot deep. Remember the Tavarni and Dottie thing? You know, I don't fucking do this. Remember Troy DeMagne? Well, Bomb Rocker, whatever his name was, he just got up to that deal. Troy DeMagne, both of you love that. There's no guy that can really keep his head. That woman has a little girl. You know, handicapped people go around and ask parties. She's kept riding. There's a real people. There's a Hollywood year. That's a Hollywood beer. Now you're on spotlight. That's the line she had. Dude, that was a tough day to drive. Damn, my best friend. And I was put second. That crazy. It was impressive. I think if he had to be home. This guy was mine. But I was at my home. Boy, he's going to dominate the whole meet. But such an eight in that crazy. It was impressive. I think the previous year I was like way up at the ground. But when you're seeing your varsity sprint team, you got two chances. You didn't get in. Yeah. He's really fantastic. I don't know those brothers, kings. You know, first track, there's three boys in white suits. That's Bella's on there. Well, Cheryl. There's Pat 24 hours a day down. Golf control in those. Shit, somebody had to pull the string and say, shut the fuck up. It's a cunt. You're a yak after him. There's little pair of. See that little street corner? Remember I just told you, this guy's from Canada. Jeez. I asked him, I'm like, dude, are the egg cars still around? He's like, are the egg cars? But I think here's M.I. This really bizarre. Because it says M.I.H. So now we got the Monarch and the Legacy of Monarch. So he won another time. I was always a big fan of him in New York. Bonnie Horn is his work. Yeah. But that friendship and culture. Yeah, that was the best part of that. That was cool. Yeah. 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 Even though he's like, that's my life. Yeah, there's a horrible shopping cart right on MIA. Fuggles. Someday ladies, MIA is it's my nephew. I'm Hollywood to that day, the Russell Scott. Called Monster. I already know the whole thing. Called Monarch, which Patriarch Monarch. It's two different things. A patriarch is what? A patriarch? Someday later you're a punk in your power, your man. Who's MIA? Who's MII? That's that Mission Impossible one? Describe it. Just after 2 days. Russ is the name of Jason. Why would I say that? Because that's 2 L's at the end. You know how I know that? Mine ends in no. You say casino? Pino? Pino? Pino or Pino? some day later, you're a cunt to me. Where's the slip? Did you know COVID-19 has a new variant? I don't know how to get rid of it. Good. You always son. If you say son, son? Samsung or Samsung? That's how you type it in. I told him on the internet years ago, be careful who you point at. Sure enough, I got Adam. What's that pick? It was not as smart. Because it destroyed our franchise. Now everybody hates him. Still hate for the money. Thank you, Mark. Uh-oh, he got punched. Like real punched. You always want... There's an extra game. Here's Kurt Russell. Oh, that's his name, Wyatt. Oh, it's the other way. So he named his kid Wyatt after that. He's even silver. He named his kid Wyatt. So now he's too safe. And he's gonna fight it out. He's gonna fight everything. It's money, right? That's young. He grew his beard. I shave every night. Every game, lady, you're a cunt to me. Cunt to me. Cunt to me. There's a cunt. No one is turning on the charm. Old time rock and roll. Pick up your boots. Still the same. You're still the same. You're not singing at the highest acapella with your boom mic as a penis. There goes a giant sinkhole. Oh my God, Sean Connery's dead. No, that was Pierce Brosnan. Now he's ranting. Who's got the white guitar? That's a moth? Roth? No, Ally Bank will strip you down. You go over, they'll close your account. Don't spend a single dollar today. How many said baby, 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 baby? First thing you want to do is you don't want to put a hospital bed on your number. I worked in jail. Major told me, we don't want this on there. Sure enough, she had a reason for doing it. I have no idea why she'd do that. But when you work in jail, you better start answering all the right questions. Who are you taking to Hollywood dinner tonight? That's M.I.H. new series. Starring Kurt Russell, Wyatt Earp. Why do you name his kid Wyatt? I don't know, ask his daughter, Kate. They're probably brother and sister. Boy, had sex with multiple people. You think they're a devoted couple through the end? Why do you think I said M. Eber? Because I'm going to write M. Snowy Gordon. Because now, maybe. Who's the person who holds the hat up first? So is it? Try to hook it on top of that. See if it works. Want to make it in? Put it here first. They keep that knife on. Oh no, that's a big Samsung. Android or Samsung? Hey, that brand like that years ago. Come back. Play come back. Is it an N? Who's a big chip and a big pit? Who's got the biggest pit? Who's the biggest smell and freezer and hammer? You think that's lazy? Look at Spin Fight, that's how he's clean. Can just pull him up it. Thank you. So if I turn it on at full speed, it'll just fly off of it. What? Yeah, he's got jab. What time is it? 5:30. Hey, choosing A, we got the same soul. Who's working the moment for it? It only beats one. I'm done. There's tape up.
Me, I used to play with my best friend. I always play that. Occasionally, people go, what? What?
Me, I don't use it.
Well, stay at home, mommy, saying something later, come to me. Pick up the coins now. Well, that's a go. And that's it. Back to Jesus. One for a time. One. Almost. And almost hurt at I-3-4. And he got I-4. Now, if your ancestor for name is Dick, what's the first place of fuck you? Dick, you said my name again. What did I try and buy today that I can reach about tomorrow? I tried the magic, but I did. I went there with a knife. Now I own that magic. I'm just going to put it to myself for 3 weeks. And believe me, I'm learning how to work. But that's the thing about him. It says MIA, so I'm MI. This one's called Pierce Brosnan. I'm sure he's quite not back. I would love him to test. Even though he wants to pick the next five, which I'm sure he's capable of doing. He's great. He's probably mastering that. There goes Glock again. I believe you, they paid it, but he has a run fast. I'm sure he does it for a reason. See, that's why that particular guy is not attractive. He'd be well paid. You're going to sneak up and see him. Yeah, he was directing in that movie, but he didn't know that. So here comes Stan. She's close to her. She knows Rock and Beauty has very fast vehicles. As well as cut, as well as slip, Hollywood Nights. Look at my feet first. You know, for now, I have a feet. Good reading. They were called the Dexies, but they wrote the whole life, to be sure. That makes two, huh? But there is a chance to get stuck in but on the outskirts, they within 6 miles pace. I'm pretty sure we're doing business. Pretty sure. Sitting there one day, my aunt's telling me, oh, look, there's no coffee coming down. Bartram High School was the closest one. Black and Navy. Yeah, they had a train track for my parents. Sure enough, they wanted me to inherit that house. They saw it. I took all of the back end. And everything. Yeah. How did I get it there? Came out with two of them. The cook. Actually, most of this stuff is ancient, or I think you know, it's real ancient stuff. They were so specific about what they did. Of course, my grandmother, fuck, they were sick. No, fuck, they were sick. She came out of her own bedroom and tried to pick up the bathroom. She was only one off there, she was only one bathroom one time. Instead of going right, she went left and went straight down. I mean, she literally knocked me. Ended up dead for the reason. But that's the truth. Who needs a cook right now? That's Mara. That's Mara's dad. Who's your favorite movie? Come on, make it right now. I'm gonna take my hand now to fix this guy. I think the way he's shouting in the lobby. Wait, I found out. He took it. All the way back to the Revolutionary War. And sure enough, I called Pilot today. What?
Sasquatch, I said, oh no, are you really going to find me here or there? I knew who I was. That's the funny part about it.
That's my numbers.
Point. Like, yeah. He probably had a car, I think, but he knew it was me when I started talking. A real freak. Because he knows me. I'm going to call my wife. He's going to die. Yeah, I could be a little mad for this. Oh, no, I'm willing to take a plunge, but I need to get most of it. Like a person to understand the culture. Anybody look down in there? Or a doctor? See, I was playing my game, so I normally do that. That's not a trash can anymore. It used to be. That's not a stack anymore. Used to be. That's not a board anymore. Used to be. What do you think the next song is? C'est la vie, Against the Wind. Now run right towards it. You don't play to lose in sports. Not me, I know. Especially in springboard dives. Seems like yesterday, but that was mine. The tough part is keeping it in tune. Remember I told Newcastle County Police, he recognized me like so. But he knew he wasn't going to commit a public disturbance, which might have been me. It does sound like that sometimes. Because I'm yelling out the window. But it could be anybody. Anybody's hearing a crack of anything, which sounds like gunshot. I mean, they're actually after that gunshot. Hey, I'm not sure if they're hearing that. First of all, I'm like, are you here for me? They pulled up to another half. I walked in once I realized they weren't after me. They asked me every single one. Like, are you after me? Are you after me? So they were huge car fans in that way. Regular cars, I called them the egg cars, but no, they're all gone. But they might come back, they might. I'm greedy, I'm the corner cop, police officer. Really? They do it, police. So you can never tell who they are. No, you can never know. Here, sometimes they go in the attic, and they stay with the police. I wasn't looking at their feet, no. And they were just doing the normal thing. Actually, I didn't even notice. I woke up from one dude. I realized after looking at his truck, I was a big vehicle. I was shocked or something. Well, I was dancing with normal flashes. But I made sure I got the front of their family. I don't think they had the body count, but they had the body count. So they had to look at it. But you're actually bringing it up. Like, you're in there very good for a month. I'm not talking to myself. Back up 3 feet. Then looking at that one fun. It's like a nice one. I see this special thing over there. I'm like, whoa, whoa. Turn back up real quick. What the fun is too. Never saw this one from us. It's real easy. Unbelievable. It's not even though. Even Daniel had a pretty cool meet. I've seen that. Like that one. See, it's this little thing. The paint just sucks. But what? If I sit here and say, here's my phone. So if you had a child, this call, what would you do with it? Not 3 times? Not 7 times. For every death that goes to them. Don't forget, I should have the grandfather. Well, that doesn't matter to me anymore. What's my cousin? What's for my wife? He put me through the pre-canada thing. That's 6 months of pre-canada. When people get married, they just go and have to do it. They just don't do it for that reason. It becomes legal. What do you leave in? What does she have out? Sit first. Wait, what did you just eat last night? Probably what a fucking ass in that bowl. What's the moral for this story? 5 feet.
At 40 minutes. We're running down 40 saying, oh man, where's the next writing? There's Wilmington University on that corner, but it's just one small building. The main campus is tractor, so I wouldn't know what's going on.
All those remote users, I had to get out of the room from my internet. What school did you go to? I got a PhD. What if my cousin had to call my wife? He probably couldn't just take care of me. He might get that in the moment, and he could do it for me. I'm down with you. I'll play him right now. And he's a hit. He made one mistake. He's a good person. I want to call my parents here. When do they take this? Remember every night you put on a tattoo? I do that one tattoo. There we go. But he's got it. I saw him on the internet. I don't know if he's still around. Same folks. So he can send, he can say M-I-G. What do you think his middle initial was there? Another Michael. Well, he was even worse. He knew he was going to jail, but he had a cross on his thing. He said, dude, I'm not going to jail with this man. Fair enough, bitch. He said, I can't go to jail with that. What do you think he changed it to? Changed it to the 8th estate. He had no other choice. Because he had a cross, but he didn't want to go into jail with the cross right here. So he actually painted on state. I was just like, no, I was like, keep going. Because he was so, like, calm down. Not really calm down, but. Somebody else is going to ask. Oh, the funny part about it is, I just saw him on Facebook. I don't know if he's still alive. He's got a huge thing on his butt. And he was part of our kitten. Group I just recalled. And we've been nasty with it. Because I was like small kid and I had to take the group. I just like this guy. Like, one guy, he's probably that tall. He's just, I didn't even think he's a great athlete. He's great now. Marry me. Yeah. Since I'm not joking, you know why? I tried to break this boy. I couldn't do it. She wouldn't let me. Oh, believe me, I have all their pictures. By the way, sophomore year, third year, trying to go right now. You know, it was one. Fourth year, Friday. I'm going to. I don't know if it's anymore. It's a little bar be cutting on my dick.
Well,
how big is that ball? Oh, fuck my shit. I tried to hang it today, but it didn't work. It didn't work now. It's getting closer. You see how I almost hang it? It goes all the way up.
That was the drop.
Yeah, why?
very tedious possession.
So, East Main Street.
I didn't want to be there, yeah. But no, just follow two boys and a girl. No. You could go read a drop off right here. I'm never getting into a car with a drunk person again. And sure enough, they went down the whole way. Before they repaved that street. You know, people die on that street. If you don't touch it, it won't fall. Oh, this will fall. Yeah, just barely hang it. Pick up the beat.
Somebody got to pass up. You think it's going to fall? No, that's the first one of the kind I've ever seen.
We'll buy it. Looks directly behind what he said. He's the new director of MTV. Pick up the hat. Oh, see that guitar again? What'd he say? Like a rock. C'est la vie. Now, who's got the drum kit now? Is it worth a dime? That's why I never needed a drum. Never buy a piano again. Why? It says organ donor on the card. You either are or you aren't. Now there's a director. Well, his real name is probably Mike. Unless they were a ship of fools, but...
called The Fire Down Below. You still have it? What about the girls that were fools? You still have that fire as well? What's on the roof? Looks like empty hat, right? You think if I throw on that fan, it'll stall? In the room of cards, you can say that new spirit. Frog? The top position is out of three games a year. Now, here, right here, you say, what's that name again? How tall are you? Right? We've got the episode. That's an ETI thing. See how tall that is? How tall are you? Now you don't see my face. That's that whole spectrum of voice. All the way around the room. You think I would do that? Yeah. This is full power. That's battery. That's it. Look. Interesting, right? Just trying to hang it. Well, of course. How do you test that? You go straight through. Now, how do you counterbalance? Looks like a child's game, right? Very dangerous to flash now. What would I do next? What'd he say? Yeah, the fire inside. Good one, big. Who's the Dixie Saddle? My grandmother made a fatal mistake. She made a laugh. Next day, I'm thinking to myself, oh, man. I'm just very bad. You must be asking. You don't take care of this. They're smoking, flipping back, double stack. I was just flushing engines. Way different, man. They have double stacks, flipping stacks, with grenades and things like that. It's all shit. Well, I'm sure they took them with the lantern.
I was always complaining. I asked my mother what I said, why would you do that? You could make money from that.
Lois set up $100,000 at the townhouse. Dog, you, Jeremy. I said it's loose enough for 50 pot nights. Old leader, she's got a litigation, or she lost her mother. Hey, what's this? Fuck, look, Sasha, what a beauty. Hey, for real. Just like my brother's been saying, oh, if I was a mother, if I was a parent right now, I'd do anything to defend it.
Oh, DJ, at 4 a.m., at 6, wow, it's 6 o'clock.
Where's your daughter? Ask the widow's wife. Keep Kurt Russell in. Look at all those executive producers. To that child? I'm gonna say like that going by.
That little fidget, why I put a weight left off on that wall. Come back to it, this man.
What did you eat last night? What's ever in this bowl? It's now my night to dinner. Someday, lady, you're a cunt to me. Say my day, buy another car. By what? I got laid in the backseat of the Chevy. Like the Malibu. What's an Equinox? There's Kelly. I never felt that strong. Just a common name, isn't it? Michael Kelly. With Wilmington University. Don't put on a tattoo, you stupid fellow. That's what you're doing. You have a 60-year-old with Buckley? I'm going for 40 and under. They want to have babies, right? Solid everywhere. Like my cock. You know, that cock get nuts, right? Like my cock. I just saw on the corner town. Two chicks with all these really younger people. She didn't care. I walk at purpose. My steps were quick and light. I even struck somebody about 2 hours ago. There's a sack of that fashion. Cross Harmony Square over there. Right now. Call that number. You don't get this. I'm as strong as I could be. Like my cock in the morning. Let's see it go out. What picture with Nate? Look, I can take a video with me. Like my cock. You see a cock in sleep? Whoa! Where's your light switch? Oh, hey, husband. Almost fell, right? Getting head. So, here, screw it up. You put it in what? Hey, you don't need a baby anymore. Put this way. You need a side, right? That's right. Bob Seger, what's he doing? Talking about some of these tricks for money. Oh my god, silver boots, silver bolt! Yeah, eat one! Oh, there's another dead body. 54 minutes, that's the end of the album. Another dead body. Must be 4 a.m. Here's CNN Newsroom Live, another dead body. Here comes Ukraine aid. Now raid the aid. 20 years now. Where'd they go? On that wall. Like my cock or not. Dead body. More emergency situation. See that little cock?
Look, they're killing in the streets of Israel again.
When I think of the mistakes I've made, like dropping almost a drop of perfume last fall, how tall are you? Turn off all your voice. Look, he's waving his hand without a wedding ring. That's the President of the United States. He's standing power strict. Why would you criticize somebody? I work for the United States government. There's Zelensky in front of a fireplace making shit with those guys. There goes the State Guard. I met them, they're over here. They can flee downward sometimes. Well, I can tell you about the Cascade Police without the police officer. Ask them about the small frauds, you know, for the enemy. We need police officers more than I have to do that. You know why I said so? Because he smiled on my side of hand and put him right now and I'm walking back. But they were looking at public facilities. It could have been me. That says Prussian. That says right now. That says virgin. You're a virgin. I'm getting married. No, you're not. You're making a horrible mistake. My father? He's not my father anymore. They're not here. You got me sticking out. What about your mother? There's broom head. Skinny boy. Look, a special counsel says IMF. Hey, Timmy boy. Uh-oh, special front counsel. That means you don't have to trust. Oh, it'll get him. You know, most people have to work both on tools and study machines. I wrote two blank checks. You want to see my signature? Take the wet signature to go. Oh, there's Timmy boy. Look, there's Donald Trump. What about Biden? Look, I'm knocking on a last call. Think I can work out it? No, I've got three more guitars right there.
Here's my blank check. You want to say it? Be careful when you steal somebody's signature. There's my signature. You like it? What check number is it? By the way, it's the time on this thing. That's 1 hour in. Say, love B. What do you think came in this? Looks like a blank check. No, just sitting in the note with my signature. Anybody can just cash it? There's. Now, will you stay up all night and say, 2-6-6? So that was 6 minutes after 6. Oh, it's almost 3:20. What check number is this? There's Timmy Boy coming up. More dead bodies.
As well. There's an old post there.
Never press button right now. The English, huh? Uh-oh, there's only a minute and a half left. English time. Yeah, you're under the wire now. You're under the wire. There's a minute left.
There's a minute. Just spend a minute. See my face now? Later. Some people think I'm a really special guy. There's less talent. No, I'm gonna dominate the whole industry. I already did. Put your thumbprint down, turn it over, and say, four new Castle County Police, just fill it up. One was your SDT. One was, I think it was a corporate set now, for the S-Break for it. I saw his name, I didn't see it. Yeah, they had their name, they don't know that. Well, if you almost walked into them, don't spill a single drop of water in the house.
There's 40 seconds left in your what? Here's the end of my lecture. That's Violence TV. What did I start out with? Kurt Russell. You think, how many times did I curse? There's 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.